is over. My life is over.
Hello guys, my name is DeanMachine, and... No way.
What the hell is this place?
It's quite beautiful.
Let's do it.
Alright, so I'm actually using my previous save.
Wouldn't want to pass that.
Anyway, let's just skip that part because okay. So anyway, we have we have none of our accessories. Here we go. It's the magical alpha you get when you, I guess, decide to play this. It's actually really nice. It's really cute. Alright, let's see. Well. So we got.
I bet you I can. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yeah, boy.
I guess we're dreaming at the moment because Carbuncle only appears when Noct isn't in an unconscious state, in a way.
Welcome to the carnival!
If you're looking to get around the city, might I suggest the gondola?
Let's...
What? Huh? Like this?
This is actually really fun.
I can't believe I just did that.
Alright, so we had a person dressed as a muggle.
Enjoy the festivities!
Oh, I think I actually recognize this place now. Or actually, in the Stalin, I think. Hold on, let's shut the map. Yep, seems that we're definitely in the Stalin. Oh no, we're in ATTISSIA, I mean. I apologize for that. This still is really nice. Alright, so we can find medallions while exploring, which is pretty cool. But we don't really take any damage either, so... pardon me. Anyway, if you haven't played the Platinum demo, then you won't know what Carbuncle is. He's kind of like in a way Noct's guardian, small yet powerful. If you think about it that way. So what's this?
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen any baby chocobos trotting around?
Can't say I have. Why?
Well, I brought my prize chicks to the carnival, but, you know, he flew the coop. So if you run into any of them, would you do me a favor and catch them for me?
Alright.
Oh, I want to hug the Moogle! Kapow! He's so fluffy! Kapow!
Where's the arena?
Alright, let's see this one. that is 15 chicklets or chitlings around.
Enjoy the festivities!
Oh.
Oh, Moogles are so adorable!
I got ya. Come on.
Gotcha!
Welcome to the carnival!
I think this. Yep, there's another medallion.
Welcome to the carnival!
Oh, you got. Can we get a camera?
Photo contest, huh? I could do that.
Couldn't hurt that. Take photo. Oh, we could. Oh, that's cool. So we have, I guess, his...
Seriously, isn't English a dead language?
Let's quickly do it. Fifth round. Alright. Okay, so we need... That's pretty cool. That's a pretty, good deal. So, alright, so I'm guessing A will be pretty big, considering it's high class. That's actually really good, in my book. Oh, what's that? Is that an E? Looks like an E. Go on, let's get that fish. Now we got the smallest one. We missed that. We missed that E. You know, let's do, yeah, there we go.
Way to get my hopes up for nothing.
Alright, so we have an F. That's all I can see. Oh, I got a blue one. There we go. Oh! That was close.
I guess I'll take what I can catch.
It's J. Spider silk. Okay. I think that'll be enough for now.
Welcome to the.
Wonder what you'd get for the Howling Ghast and the Abirald. Forgot I was level 9 for fishing. Link Breaker. No, that's. That's not the original kit. No, I'll probably... I'll probably play this again. But I just wanna show you guys, like, the stuff you can do while playing this game.
How about a photo, sir?
That'd be cool.
Oh, sure. Like this?
Perfect. Now smile for the camera.
Yeah, I'll take that.
That's one for the scrapbook.
Gonna enjoy the little things. Even in video games.
Found one.
Oh. Where? Oh. There you go. So we found 2 out of 15. Oh.
I bet you can't do the Moogle dance.
Here to take our Moogle quiz, Capo?
Take the Moogle quiz. The Moogle Quiz Test, her knowledge of all things Kapow, and to correct it to prove your Moogle mastery and earn. Okay, sure.
Okay, first question.
Kapow? I'll try this one. Kapow!
I love plushies too. Your question, Kapow? Where can you buy Moogle doll material?
Moogle doll. Lestalum. It's this one, right?
That's correct. You truly are a Moogle master, Kapow.
That was perfect. Oh.
Well, that's all we have time for this round. Thanks so much for playing, Kapow.
Your Moogle mania rate is Kapow crazy. Not bad, Kapow. That's so. Oh, a bonus one. Ah, oh, check that out. I'd love to have a chocobo plushie. Even a Moogle plushie. Mooglish. I've done it, so.
Hello, and welcome. How may I help you?
Talk. The owner of the cafe is quite the chatterbox. Time flies when you're giving your ear cheered off.
What would you like to eat?
Decreases damage. Oh, that's cool.
Thank you. They're all
based on the
time at the carnival.
Thank you. So basically, everything is around a Moogle and a Chocobo. Wouldn't be surprised. Oh. Gotcha.
Enjoy the festivities.
Even though you technically came to me, but alright, it counts. What else can we do? Okay, there's something to do at the market. Oh, there's a lot of things to do there. But for now, let's actually do here. Oh, just heard another chocobo, Jake. Ah, I found ya. Come here. Oh no. No, you're not. There you go. Halfway. Hey.
How about a ride on the gondola to see the sights?
We'll take a gondola to, here.
Sit tight now.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, yeah, I knew it. It did. It had the chocobo plush on it. Alright, we're here.
Hope you have fun out there.
Thank you. Alright, but
say, aren't you one of Westcombe's buddies?
That depends. Does he need me for something?
He doesn't need anything. He's not even here. I, on the other hand, could
could use some help with these orders. I'll even reward you for a job well done. What do you say?
Okay.
Give it some thought.
Talk to server. Okay.
Gonna try your hand at waiting tables?
How much would you like to work? I'll work a lot. Take as many customers as possible as and deliver them all in the okay.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, waiter.
Waiter.
Yeah. Yeah. All yours. Order up. Bon appetit.
Oh, it's one of them. Okay, hold on. I think this wanted
bon appetit.
That, that, and that one.
Mama.
Bon appetit.
This one?
Delish.
Oh my god, thank god.
Bon appetit.
It smells heavenly.
Okay. So it's one of those remembering games.
Oh, waiter.
Okay.
Excuse
all three.
Me,
yeah.
Left and right, left and down.
Yeah.
Left and right.
All
okay.
Yours. Order up.
Freaking hell. I'm not really good with my these kinds of games. So this and that.
Bon appetit.
Can I speak to a manager?
Sorry.
Bon appetit.
Come to mama.
Looks delish.
Oh bloody hell. I knew I would get one of them at least wrong.
Excuse me, sir. Oh, waiter.
Okay, one down, down.
Waiter.
Right.
Yeah.
Left.
Yeah.
Right. Okay.
All yours.
I'm really. Come on. Oh, I'm actually gonna probably fail now. Actually,
bon appetit.
I've got the score it needed anyway, so.
Way to go, Maitre D in the making. You did your share and then some. Keep it up, and Old West will take you on full time.
Hey.
So, where are you off to next?
Alright, so. I guess. Here. Yeah, here we go, let's get the ride.
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
I think I'm gonna do the last three, and then I'll probably end this as a short. Because there's a lot to do in the, I think, in this DLC, so. Okay, let's hit. Okay. Ugh, excuse me. It is nice to, be in ATTISSIA again.
Thanks! Oh, I sure hope the rest.
They have horns. Oh. Oh, I'm an idiot. Ooh, at least I found a medallion. Yeah, sweet. What? Oh. Hold on. Oh, I knew there was one. Shit, come here. Where did you... Oh, you're not getting away. Get here. There you go. 7 out of 15. 8 more to go. Thank you, Maps. Oh, we had to literally get on top. We had... This high?
So, where there you go. Next?
All right. One more dust gondola. I'll probably just keep this ride. Because I haven't actually been up here yet. Like in the actual story. Considering I've actually continued most of the game. Well, most of the side quests and all.
Hope you have fun out there.
Thank you.
Well, come.
Okay, so what's this one? Oh, okay. It looks like a whack-a-mole. Or something. But the question is, where the hell is it?
So, where are you off to next?
Alright, let's... Okay, let's just give this another go.
Splendid! Well, good luck, and don't.
Decorate the instructions. Okay, read carefully. That's Capode and Kiwa. Okay, so... Moogle? Uh-huh. I'm probably gonna get these wrong. I probably got that wrong.
Look at that. Well, you certainly get points for uniqueness.
Yep.
Maybe you could try following directions next time.
I completed it. Even though I failed it. Well, at least I gave it a try. Alright. I'm guessing we have to get on this
so
one now.
Where are you off to next?
Oh, we're heading to a giant coliseum. I'll probably just skip it. Considering I'd probably be starting the next episode or later. Alright. Okay, sorry about that. Let's continue. Okay.
Wonder what's over there.
Taiyo Metal.
Welcome, welcome! Step right up and test your aim! Hey, you wanna give it a go, kid?
Okay. Easy.
Well then, come on and show me what you can do!
Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Ah. Oh crap, I overheated.
Some sharp shooting, kid. You're a natural.
Nice.
Bet you can't do.
Welcome to the prize tournament. Also here. Looking to trade in your medallions?
So, Moogles or Chocobo?
Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in
I'll actually join his question. Moogles or Chocobos? Or Moogles or Chocobos? You know what, we're gonna have to go for the Chocobo.
Come on down and put your finesse to the test. Chase down monsters and give them a whack. The more you bop, the better the... Right this way, sir.
Chase the fleeing cat down, what? Fast.
Wait to see what you do next time, champ.
Come on, let's go already.
What a race.
Okay. I guess that's it. Anything else? What's this? Not sure. Okay, so those are just decoration missions. I think we've literally just done all of it. Just some of the stuff that you would normally find in the game. I might as well just end it here then. Just, this was just like showing you some parts of it.
Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. DeanMachine, signing out.
When the night is over.